News 3 starts now.
A wreck in Lincoln County this morning. Three high school football players are injured. One of them airlifted here to a hospital in Charlotte. And that story is first at noon. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm John Carter. Lanice Ligon has the day off. Now, the wreck happened around 7:30 this morning. The three teams were all on the North Lincoln High School football team. We're told one was airlifted to Carolina's Medical Center here in Charlotte. The other two were transported to CMC Lincoln. The wreck happened on King Wilkinson Road. We're told the boys were on their way to the high school for a team picture. They were about a mile and a half away. No word on what caused the wreck or the conditions any of the three boys are in right now. Now, we're continuing to work with police and the hospital. We'll bring you the latest details on this wreck on WBTV News starting at 5 o'clock this evening.